Hey guys, welcome to a new Let's Play. I'm going to play OpenXcom 1.0, and this is basically the normal XCOM game, but improved in every single way, thanks to some guys that have been programming this for several years. It's basically an open source project, just to make the game a lot better. And let me show you why. In advanced, here are some options. I have a change to realistic globe lighting, so the geoscape or the earth looks a bit better. And I have a Terror from the Deep manufacturing rules. I'm not really sure what it does, but I have it on. And I have field promotions. I think this is the biggest thing you can turn on. Only soldiers that were present at the mission site are eligible for promotion. So Mr. Nobody in the base won't get a promotion for something he didn't do. So only people on the mission will be able to get a promotion. That's pretty important. And we have the UFO extender accuracy. So accuracy of shots drops off after a certain distance according to shot type. Adjusted accuracy will be displayed on the cursor. So pistols and such won't be accurate at all on longer distances. That's pretty cool. We have inventory stats, shows stats on the inventory screen, enhanced soldier sprites. It basically makes the graphics a bit better, and soldiers will look a bit different from each other. And we have explosion height. In the original game, I think everything, when something exploded, it was on a flat surface. But now you can change it to 3, and 3 will be a round explosion. So something that is over or under the explosion will take damage. That's pretty cool. Then I have smooth bullet cam, and allow PSI capture. So I can capture aliens if it's the last one on the map, if I mind control it. And I have override line of fire. So if I hold down control on my keyboard, I can force the soldier to fire, even if he can't see the target. So I can shoot through walls and such much easier. And then we have suppressed panic messages for aliens. It basically, you can't see when an alien panic, except for when you have him in line of sight, I think. And alien bleeding is also a pretty big thing. Now, if an alien don't die, they can receive fatal wounds. That's pretty cool. I always wanted that in XCOM. Let's see, I have some mods. And first off, I just want to say that this game has a really great community with a lot of people that makes a lot of mods. A lot of different mods. I have downloaded some. First, I have Acid Weaponry. Some kind of new weapon that is based on acid. I have alien armor expanded and alien armory expanded UFO. So new UFOs and new alien weapons like plasma shotguns, plasma snipers and so on that I can research and use. Aliens pick up weapons, commendations. I don't really remember this mod, but damn, yeah. Gas mask, I can order gas mask. So my soldiers can survive in smoke and such a lot longer. And I have HQ sound. It replaces all the sounds in the game, makes him a lot better. And then we have Luke's extra UFOs, more UFOs, and power suit helmet off. So the guys in power suit will have their helmet off in the inventory screen, so I can see how they look and so on. And then we have Shadik's personal armor, just a color change, I think, on the alloy armor, so it looks a bit better. Then I have a shotgun and new terror sights, UFO extender gun melee. So all the rifles now have a melee function. UFO extender Psionic line of fire, so you need line of fire to control aliens, and hopefully it works both ways, not sure. Alright, and here we got some aliens. We got Anthropoid Alien, Cover Alien, Gazer Alien, and Men in Black Alien. Or just Men in Black. So some new aliens to kill. And we got the Armored Vest. It's basically a standard ballistic vest that is very expensive. But it gives some more protection in the beginning. So you can order it straight away if you want to. Alright, I guess that is all. Yes, it is. And I will play on Veteran. I know most people play on Genius or Superhuman, but I will go for Veteran. Because I usually get my ass handed to me. But I just want to say that soldiers now that I order will have science fiction names from books, movies, and so on. But if you, the viewer, wants to join, just tell me in the comments, and I will make a soldier for you. Alright. Thanks for watching, and I hope you will enjoy this LP. Goodbye for now.